Hello, I'm Stephen Lee, and welcome to Omics Quest. Today we are diving into a quick guide on cDNA library construction, focusing on the role of template switching oligos. If you're working with bulk RNA sequencing or single-cell transcriptomics, understanding how to efficiently convert RNA into high-quality cDNA is crucial. Let's break it down. A cDNA library is a collection of complementary DNA molecules synthesized from messenger RNA. The goal is to preserve and amplify the transcriptome, enabling researchers to study gene expression patterns. Imagine we have an mRNA molecule that needs to be converted into cDNA. Here's the structure of an mRNA molecule. We need a primer that binds to the 3' poly A tail. Next, we introduce reverse transcriptase, an enzyme derived from Meloni-Murine leukemia virus, which initiates cDNA synthesis. Like this. Once RT reaches the end of the template, its terminal transferase activity adds deoxycytidines to the newly synthesized strand. We then add template switching oligos, or TSOs, which are short DNA sequences that enhance cDNA synthesis by allowing reverse transcriptase to extend beyond the mRNA template. TSOs recognize these overhangs, anneal to them, and serve as a new template for RT, as shown here. At this point, it's very important to recognize that there is a gap between the mRNA template 1 and the TSO template 2. The RT switches template strands from the mRNA to the TSO, and cDNA synthesis continues until it reaches the end of the TSO. Nice! Our first cDNA strand synthesis is finished. This technology is called SMART, switching mechanism at the 5' end of RNA template. Now, let's proceed to the second cDNA strand synthesis. The two strands denature. We now use the first cDNA strand as our template. We then use the TSO as a primer. From here on, it's just a regular PCR, and start synthesizing the second strand. Now our second cDNA strand synthesis is finished. We've made it to the end of our first Omics Quest. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to the channel.